So this is obviously the quite well-known Burj Khalifa, the currently tallest building in the world with a height of 800 meters. But yesterday I've been to the future tallest building in the world, the Jeddah Tower, that will have a height of 1 kilometer.